who are not living far away in ways which are radically different from my grandmother's or my imagination. And so, to cut the story short, at one point I said, well, you know, if you are in a village and there's a woman, she's expecting
it's
5 months old baby
building.
And she does not like the mate anymore, what does she do?
Crumbling.
And he laughed. I said, come on, it's a serious question, answer it. I'm happy you find it amusing.